Working on a custom home with a crystal rare, corner bean, with eggs, coffee with drop. This is same thing as in here. Coffee was there. Let's drop maybe about 8 inches. I'm ready for my first cut. You can see the noise, we have other people here working. I'm trying to give you guys best. So I added the corner beam. We first coated that, come on, right here and touch it up a little bit with my sandpaper. I'm gonna touch up some stuff here. Staircase is also done here. This one won't have any bumps when I'm passing my spatula. Okay, see that here? Show you how we're gonna be using that 20 minutes here. Applying first coat and no sanding, and then we'll second coat just like I did here. I just sanded a little bit on the corners because I had to leave some mud, but I'll show you how we will be doing that. And this is something else I want to show you. Some mud I usually put on the bucket, but since we're getting those little touch ups, we'll just do it here. Make sure that any joint, any compound, don't want compound to stick. And that's what we want, right? We want this thing to stick. So what we do, apply some of that in there. It's a little bit tight, a little bit. We need that much. We'll grab it. We'll go here. Close this up because then we don't want that to dry up. That's what we're using here. I like to use the hose. It's all locked and standing. That's for you right now. That TNT we like to play. Keeping in coffee. Light. Just in case, because like I said, I'm doing touch up work here. If I'm doing first coat, can always go with this. If I'm doing second coat, can always go with this. I wouldn't have to switch from my pan unless I'm using hot mud. Unless I'm using that 20 minute where I need to process it to dry out fast. But if not, I can always work with this. Taping and topping, light, helps out very light easy. I'll get back to this. There you guys come. Got it. Got to mix it in there. make sure we mix all of it. And kind of turn it together. And it's not gonna make the dry just now. I'm talking about it. And this thing really bonds together with that. I tell you, it bonds. I'm gonna mix it all in. Second coat.